In this video, we will learn how to install the Matplotlib library in the current Python version. So let us start. At first, we will install Python. After that, we will install Matplotlib on Python. Let us start with the first step to install the current Python version. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Python and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible, python.org. Click on it. Here is the official website. Now keep the mouse cursor on the downloads menu and the current version will be visible. That is 3.14.0. Click on it to download. The download started. We have successfully downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Here you need to first select use admin privileges. After that, select add Python to path. After that, we will click customize installation. The optional features are visible. It will install pip. Pip is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. It will also install IDLE, which is an IDE to run Python programs. Rest keep as it is and click next. Advanced options, select install Python for all users. Python will get installed in the following location. No problem. Click install. Now Python will get installed. Let's wait. We have installed Python. Click close. Guys, we successfully installed the current Python version. Let us verify and install Matplotlib. Go to start, type cmd. Click open. Here type python hyphen hyphen version and press enter. This shows that we successfully installed the current Python version. Now let us type pip hyphen hyphen version. I hope you remember we also installed pip while installing Python. Pip is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. So we will use pip to install Matplotlib. Press enter. This shows that we successfully installed pip also. Now to install Matplotlib, type python hyphen m pip install Matplotlib. Press enter. So we successfully installed Matplotlib. Now let us run our first program. Minimize. Go to start. Type IDLE. I hope you remember while installing Python, we also installed IDLE. Click open. Since we already installed Matplotlib, we will import it. Okay, you can also add an alias using AS so that you don't need to type Matplotlib again and again. So I'll type empty. Press enter. There is no error. That means we successfully installed it. Type print and within this we will print the Matplotlib version. I'll only use empty because I have used an alias. Dot underscore underscore version underscore underscore. Now I'll press enter and the current version of Matplotlib is visible, which we just installed. So for a free Matplotlib tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. With that, we have also added free study material for Matplotlib on our website studyopedia.com. Do refer to both the links.